What's up, everyone? It's just a video, just to say, like, if anyone ever needs to talk, I'm here for you. Like, I know how it feels to be left out, feel like you don't belong anywhere, because certain people in your family don't want you to be a part of the family, which is what I'm going through. Like, I'm having to go through this, and everybody knows the truth. They know what I'm talking about. Like, everyone knows the truth, so I don't need to explain it, because majority of people know. They really know what I'm talking about. Like, I mean, not everyone's gonna know, but if you really want to know, like, I'll tell you, like, on Instagram. But majority of people know, like, the ins and outs. So that's why I'm saying, if anyone wants to talk, I'm there for you, because, like, there's no worse a feeling, like, on knowing your own roots in life. And basically being, like, told, like, you don't belong for no reason. There's no reason at all. I've never argued with my family. I've never even met my family. That's what makes it worse, when you've never met them. And they're acting like God. Like, they're in charge of everything. Doesn't make any sense. So I would never want anyone to feel how I'm feeling, because how I'm feeling, I'm telling you this, like, it's the worst. It's the worst. Like, I've been robbed. Everything, like, I really would love to happen, it's been robbed. So I'm going to screenshot, like, my Instagram, and if anyone ever wants to talk, I'm going to try and put it in the description. But I always find that's really, it really is annoying, because it don't always work for me. But yeah, I'm going to try my best, really. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say. So yeah, until the next video, peace, I'm out.